Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Schaefer here. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make these really cool, really easy elf slippers or elf shoes that you can actually wear on your fingers and do a little dance.
Elf finger slippers. And here's how to fold them.
Alright, so for this elf shoe, you could use any size square of paper. In fact, if you use a big enough square, you might even be able to wear it. But I'm going to use an ordinary 6-inch square of origami paper. Let's begin right side up. And let's fold diagonally in half. Try to make precise folds and crease sharply. And now let's rotate and let's fold this edge onto the long edge. And now let's rotate and let's fold this flap over this edge. And let's rotate. And let's unfold these two flaps. We can leave this one folded. And open the pocket. And let's stick these two flaps into the pocket. And flatten. And let's rotate. And now let's fold this short edge onto the longest edge. Not onto this edge, but onto the longest edge. And rotate. And now let's fold this flap over. How far? Well, if we fold it really far, it'll be a short shoe. If we fold it less, it'll be a larger shoe. I'm going to fold it so that it's a shorter shoe. That way it'll fit my finger. Okay, let's stick this flap into this pocket. Like that. And now we just need to stick our finger into the shoe, like that. And now let's squash here. And there we have the elf shoe, or elf slipper. And we can curl it up like that. And if you want, you can shape it more by putting your finger in here and just squashing the heel. Like that, just pinch it. And now just shape the slipper to taste. And this could either be a high, well, not a very high heel, or you can just flatten it down like that. And there is the elf shoe. And if you make another one, then you can have a pair of elf shoes and you can stick them on your fingers and do a little dance. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Or if you curl them a little bit more, they can hook onto each other. I'll save you! So there's the elf shoes.